Controversial cereal choice.
Excuse me?
Captain Crunch. You know he's not actually in the military, right?
You know, most men don't typically buy so much conditioner, right?
Most men's hair doesn't have this kind of volume.
Neither do most women's.
Why, thank you.
I was trying to make a joke at your expense.
Says the woman buying peanut butter and jelly in the same jar.
That's not for me.
Ah, you have a boyfriend?
No.
She has kids.
Whoa.
The jelly?
Hey, you must be Tyler.
Yeah. Is this Meg's place?
Yeah, she's just getting out of the shower. She gets ready fast, though, don't worry.
Not what I was worried about.
I'm Brian. I'm looking after the kids tonight. You okay? You look a little freaked out.
I'm sorry. I just didn't expect a good-looking male babysitter.
Well, hey, sailor, you're not so bad yourself.
No, it's just, I've never dated a woman with kids before, so this is all a little new to me.
Relax. It's no different than dating anybody else.
Hi. Sorry to keep you. I see you've met my ex-husband.
Maybe it's a little different.
Oh, you needed that one. You needed that one. Game point.
All right. Time to lock it down on defense.
You know, defense means you're supposed to stop me from scoring, right?
Oh, oh. Nope, store's closed.
Shh. I think I hear the kids.
Oh, so easy.
Hey, Brian, I'm sorry I'm so late. Tyler, hey, what are you doing here?
Hey, Meg, I got caught up watching the game, and then it kind of turned into an all-out battle.
I'm gonna check on the kids and get out of here.
I'm so sorry about canceling.
Oh, don't worry about it. Brian and I had a good time.
Yeah, he can be pretty fun. So, I haven't eaten yet. Do you want to order some food?
Oh, I would, but Brian and me ordered Chinese. Brian didn't think I could eat it all, and he was wrong.
Why are there four dumplings in the bathroom trash can?
Oh, busted!
All right, I'm heading uptown.
Me too.
Yeah, you want to share a cup?
You bet.
Call me tomorrow.
You got it.
Look at this, table for two. Although we'll probably have to pull up a chair for Brian in a minute.
Brian's coming?
No, I was kidding, because he's been a part of all of our dates so far.
Oh, right, got it. Hilarious.
Thank you so much for being so understanding about my crazy ex-husband situation. I would really love for tonight just to be about you and I getting to know each other better.
Definitely, I love that. So how come you and Brian split up?
That's a long story.
Because he seems like such a good guy.
No, he is. He's great. He just wanted different things.
Got it. Fair enough. What did he want? You know, that you wouldn't give him.
Tyler, can we not worry about Brian tonight?
I'm sorry, I did it again.
Hi, I'm Stu. I'm gonna be your waiter. Before I tell you the specials, is anyone interested in an 88 Accord?
Working, right?